is Rosen Ansagay and welcome to my vlog. On this video guys, let's talk about the disadvantages and advantages of online shopping. The first advantage of online shopping is convenience.
You comfortably shop at midnight while in your pajamas. There are no lines to wait in or cashiers to track down to help you with your purchases, and you can do your shopping in minutes. Online shops give us the opportunity to shop 24/7 and also reward us with a no pollution shopping experience. There is no better place to buy informational products like ebooks, which are available to you instant.
Second, better prices.
Cheap deals and better prices are available online because products come to you direct from the manufacturer or seller without involving middleman. Plus, it's easier to compare prices and find a better deal. Many online sites offer discount coupons and rebates as well. Not only are prices better, but you can save on tax as well. Since online shops are only required to collect a sales tax if they have a physical location in your state. Factor in the saved expense of gas and parking, you have saved yourself a lot of money.
Third is more variety.
The choices online are amazing. You can find almost any brand or item you are looking for. You can get in on the latest international trends without spending money on airfare. You can shop from retailers in other parts of the state, country, or even world instead of being limited to your own geography. A far greater selection of colors and sizes than you will find locally are at your disposal. Plus, the stock is much more plentiful, so you will always be able to find your size and color.
Fourth, guys, is easy price comparisons.
Comparing and researching products and their prices is so much easier online. If you are shopping for appliances, for example, you can find consumer reviews and products comparisons for all the options on the market with links to the best prices. We can research first-hand experience, ratings, and reviews for more products and retailers.
And guys, let's proceed the disadvantages of online shopping. So guys, first in the list is negative environmental impact of packaging and gas.
Having your purchase packed in several layers of plastic and cardboard packaging and delivered right to your front door is good for you, but not so great for the environment. Even if you try to recycle the cardboard, you are creating unnecessary waste by shopping online.
Second, shipping problems and delays.
Even the biggest and best shipping companies and online retailers have their bad days, so there's no way to ensure that you will get your hands on your purchase in time unless you pick it up from a store. Items get lost.
So third, mga kasismars, returns can be complicated.
Sites require that you join their mailing list and make it impossible to unsubscribe. Some sell your email address to others, so your email is full of ads. Sometimes sites don't offer good or accurate descriptions of the goods, or you just can't figure out how to purchase or return an item or speak to customer service.
Fourth in the list is unfriendly, scammy, or complicated websites.
Everyone started doing all their shopping online, all the local stores would go out of business. When all the stores in town are gone, we will have to drive further and further away to shop at a real store. Many people and places have already experienced the negative and sometimes the devastating impacts of e-commerce, which take away jobs and devastate local economy.
So mga kasismars, that's for all today. And please don't forget to subscribe our channel and like it. So, bye!